Welcome back to the channel. So as you saw by the little montage I probably just made, this is our second meet of the indoor season. We are in Gainesville, Florida, and we just went to dinner and I told them to go ahead because I wanted to look around Whole Foods. So I'm currently walking back to the bus. I just got this cool water. And then this is my favorite trail mix from Whole Foods. So I had to get some. Yeah, that's the update. There's Liz looking at me talking to my phone. Morning. It is currently Friday, April 1st. It is day two of the meet, I guess, or day one for us. And it's almost 10 o'clock. We just had our breakfast. We had like our team meeting at 9. Now we just kind of get to do whatever we want all day because we won't race until 8:40 p.m. Other people's are at 6. And then some of the people race at like 9:40. So we'll just be waiting around till then. Like I did in my last vlog, I'll give you a little hotel room tour. But if you haven't watched the last vlog, I'll put the... I think I can put a thing right there. Maybe it's on this side, I don't know. So we walk in this door and then you come over here. We got this little area, bathroom, all my stuff. And then this door is really annoying. You're standing there doing your stuff and then boom, it just hits you. I don't know. So yeah, annoying door, shower. Oh, and then this closet, you can go through the other side. We got a mirror, bed, see? Closet goes through and then all this space. I'm about to go take a nap, so I didn't make my bed yet. And we got desk area, mirror, snacks, mini fridge, and then yeah, and the view. Different from Georgia Tech, but no complaints. Nap time's over. Now I'm just gonna make some food with what I have. I'm gonna do my shakeout soon, so I'm not having something too big. I brought this bread from Clemson, and then they had like cream cheese and jelly at breakfast this morning, and like just an apple and pistachios. I've had other snacks, so this is just like a good simple pre-run, pre-shakeout snack lunch thing, and then I'll be just doing my math homework. All right, time to shake out. Missing someone, with all your heart. Missing someone, with all your heart. Shakeout's done. I just did 2 miles down the road. It's so hot, so I like loaded up on tons of waters. And then I also tried this strawberry lemonade body armor, and it was really good. I've tried other body armors before. I didn't like it, but this one. So now I'm gonna have this, my snack, and then I'm just gonna shower and go back to my math homework. I'll probably see you around dinner time, whatever I figure out to eat. I'm trying to make oatmeal. I brought these packets and I just like am making the hot water from these things. But see, I forgot to bring utensils, so I don't know if this is gonna work. I don't know how much water to brew, so I'll see in a second. This just does not look good, but I'm gonna use this stir. I think I did too much water. Got some oat soup.
Hey, update?
It's kind of good.
I ended up doing 2 of the packets. So I did too much water, but I just let it sit. And now it's kind of thick. I'm just going to add some banana slices, mix it in there, and it's actually really good. And then there's like these portable Abby's Better nut butter things. They're perfect for travel. So yeah, it's going to be dinner.
Yum.
Off we go.
Thank you.
sprint.
Here we go, Mackenzie.
Come on, Mackenzie.
Let's go, Smitty!
I'm on the solo cooldown. Didn't get last place. Honestly, that was my personal goal going into it, and we did it. So
I always do these race recaps when I'm on the cooldown out of breath, but
I'll actually do a better race recap when I'm not breathing hard. Came behind the tents to do a proper race recap. We've just better formed so much information. So I broke 11, second, not last place, second to last. So that was a great thing. And my goal was trying to get under 11, got 10:58. And that was on like the 6th of the Clemson all time list. So that was great. Smitty, the senior who does all the steeple stuff, he also got top 10 on the list. And Josie did the 5K, she got a 41 second PR. Marlon got amazing PR. Oh, I feel bad if I'm missing someone here. Oh. So yeah, lots of hugs, all good things. Yeah. Hey. Hey guys, it is day two of the meet. It's Saturday and it's 11:40. We just did our 8 mile run, just kind of easy, not pushing it. It's kind of cloudy out, it's supposed to rain later. So we're just gonna take the 2 o'clock bus right over to the meet to watch our other friends race. Got my post-run snack. This is the new mint chocolate chip flavor. It kind of tastes like a thin mint. But I think I'm going to end the vlog right here because I always forget to do like the outro talking thingy. So yeah, I'll just put some clips together from today. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And follow my Instagram at Good Food Good Run. It's probably where you're coming from anyways. And to my teammates who might be watching this, hey. I think that's all I got for you. And I hope that you have a great day, and I'll see you at the next meet. Hopefully, no guarantees. All right. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you. Right here. Okay, I came behind the tent. So what I'm going to try and do is start editing this video right now.
Many months later.
Welp, that didn't happen. It is now June 9th. What did I say this was? April? I'm working on it, but I'm not gonna say anything. See you in the next video.